I've just finished up the work on my 1959 Kitchenaid KD-12 dishwasher. The outer frame is installed, and I'll open it up here and let you see what it looks like loaded with a vintage set of dishes. And then we'll fire it up so you can listen to it run. So here's how it looks loaded up. Soap ready to go. Upper rack. And then to start it, locking the door, trips a safety switch that's hidden behind the start button, and then turn it on. So right now the pump motor is actually running, but it doesn't spin the wash arm because there's no water in the tub, and so no water for the impeller to grab and force up through the wash arm. But the motor is running. There, it just tripped the flapper door in the bottom of the machine, so now it's starting to store water in the bottom of the machine. And now it begins to fill the machine up. And that's the wash cycle. It'll do a wash cycle, and then a rinse cycle, and then it goes into a dry cycle, and then after that, the hair blow dryer comes on, or it looks like a hair blow dryer that's inside it, and blows hot air over the dishes, venting that hot air out of this slot here in the bottom of the door. And then it'll shut off. And that's a state-of-the-art 1959 KD-12 dishwasher by KitchenAid.